great matchup between Clown Jackadalia and Felice, Little Bulldog Harry. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight fight. The Brazilian is 27. The American is 31. She will have a 2-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 11 wins, 6 losses.
Clown Jackadalia.
You ready?
Felice here.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Harry. Black trunks for Goddamn. Straight right.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Goddamn with a good jab.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Good straight right by Harry.
Yeah, nice. Very nice.
Man, that jab's really effective here. Trying to get this fight down to the ground. Continuing to strike.
Good shot.
Inside leg kick by Goddamn. Boom, right on the button. Harry gets nailed by that head kick.
Harry, oh, flying knee.
Back and forth battle. Strong jab.
Good combination. Good touch.
Vicious combination.
Huge elbow to the head. Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh. In half guard. That's a strong hammer fist. Beautiful body shot there, too.
And another shot to the body.
Oh, big shot from the top.
She's able to get the fight back to full guard. Was a nasty
that
elbow.
Is rough.
Throws an elbow and another. Swing and a miss.
Hard straight punch.
Connected.
This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary.
Vicious grounding.
Postures up. Elbow to the body.
Wow, quick movement on the ground. Harry with a good connection.
Superman punch.
Wait,
and the round comes to an end. There's a nice knee to the body. And here's another knee to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed shot to the body.
Round two.
Joe, we saw a bit of action in the first round.
They're getting each other's timing down, starting to figure out the distance, and I think they're going to get after it now.
Push!
Irish kick.
Herrig's left eye is starting to swell up. Solid jab by Gadela.
Very nice timing with these shots here. Inside leg kick.
Good straight punch.
Back and forth.
Big shots. Nice jab.
Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet.
There you see the total strikes landed so far in our fight.
And lands a good shot.
And the inside leg kick.
Good combinations here.
Nice strike. Solid left.
Oh, there's a leg kick.
Man, consistent use of the jab. Outstanding.
Good counter.
The 1-2 by Harry.
Gaudela gets hit with that kick to the midsection.
She locks up the plum.
She's in a nice position now with the tie clinch.
Under three now.
Joe, that's a nice elbow in the clinch by Gadela.
Tying up here in the clinch, working to get an advantage.
Nice knee inside.
Gadela with another knee.
Got the over under here.
Herrig with a solid jam.
Good strikes. Nice.
Herrick's cut is getting worse, and it continues to bleed.
Joe, she's really showcasing her striking skills.
Nice jab, very snappy jab.
Trying to connect on that jab.
Oh, nice.
Oh, that's a great block of the punch. She switches up her stance here.
Another good strike.
Oh, just
big shot to the head. She's hurt.
Man, she got rocked there. Solid jab.
Hook landed flush for the victory.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown. Vicious strike. Great angle here. Boom! Wow!
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 31 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Felice Lil Bulldog Herrig.
Felice Herrig, winner by knockout.